And in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a customer account in Plesk. So first of all, click Customers in the menu on the left. And then click Add a Customer. And then you'll need to enter the customer details, with a red star has to be entered. It's you know, compulsory. Everything else is optional. Let's create an account for our famous Elvis Plesky. There we go. As I say, the rest is optional, so I could fill that in if I had the information. And what we also need is we need a username and a password. The auto generation will automatically give you a strong password, and you can display this, and you see it's random and contains special characters, numbers and letters. For security, what you can do is you can have it activate the account by email, which would then send an email to the customer so that he would have to click a link to activate his account. This would verify that his email address is correct. Also, we have the option while we're doing this to create a subscription for the customer. We can also give him a separate username and password for administering the website. We can also select which service plan we want to give it, whether or not we want to give it any add-ons, and whether we want to secure with an SSL certificate or enable Git support, as with the creating a subscription, which we covered in one of our other videos. And then we just click OK. And the system goes off in the background, creates the account, creates a subscription, and does everything for us. And as you will see, this does not take long at all. And there we are. Customer is created. And as administrator, you also have the option to simulate the user. And there you can see the user's account, complete with his subscription. So, thanks very much for watching. Please make sure to check out the other tutorials in this series, where we'll show you some of the other features of Plesk.